Kennel Crew. We are live on a Thirsty Thursday with one box. 2023 Topps Cosmic Chrome Division Draft number 3. All cards will ship. Thank you for the rip. Oh, you got a lot to go through then, MG. You've got a lot to go through then. You had a nice package. All right, good luck, everybody. All cards will ship. Here we go. Freeman, Stott, O'Neill, Cruz, and DeFreed. Gunner, Luis Robert, the duel for the Blue Jays and the Outman for Los Dodgers. A Vientos, Groshans, launched into orbit Pujols, and a Detmers. Alejandro Kirk, extraterrestrial Walker. And a Xander. Josh Jung and a Volpe. Well, what do we got here? It looks like a gold or something. Seager, Abrams. Alec Thomas. That's a tough 50 on the Alec Thomas. Mountcastle. Refractor Vientos for the Mets. Abreu, Fletcher, Javier, and a Santander. Smith, Pasquantino, Vargas, and this looks to be an Alvarez for the Mets. Thomas, Rowdy, the duel of Seager and Jung for the Rangers and the Suarez. Michael Harris, Paguero, Seager, and Corey Lee. Raz, O'Neal Cruz, a Manoa refractor, and a J.J. Bladé rookie. Call in. Come sit to your right for a second and smell. And tell me if you smell like grass from that thing, like actual cut grass. Like from the vent. And Altuve, Pena, Witt, Rodriguez, and Pena. That's a nice one there. Amaya, Tatis, Green, and then Eloy. Jordan Walker, Bell, Mullins, a Scope Lindor, and a Matt Olson. Greinke, Chisholm, and Alvarez, and Bregman. Thomas Carroll Moreno. And Adley. Jeter Downs. A Giancarlo Stanton Shimmer to 199. Votto, Nemo, Votto again, and a Gilbert. That rounds out our box. So their box was the Rutschman, Stanton, Lindor, Walker, the Gold Thomas, Volpe, Henderson, and Outman. Thank you for the fill, everybody. Let me just pull up the